I'm Ezra Angold, and I wear a mask because public safety is everyone's concern, and I wear it so that, honestly, for everyone. I think that especially our senior citizens are such valuable members of our community, and we should do everything to keep them safe.